The destructive pest that has taken aim at coconut trees has spread farther west on Oahu. And now we've learned that close to 170 trees at a military base here will have to be destroyed because of the coconut rhinoceros beetle. 85 trees will be taken down at the golf course on Hickam Air Force Base, and the beetle has also infected other trees around the installation. We wanted to know what the state and the military are doing to combat the pest. Nestor Garcia went in search of answers. Ness?
Joe, the state has taken on more people to combat the pest, and as for the infected trees at the military base, they will eventually have to be incinerated on site.
Take a look. This tree line on the fairway of the number 13 hole at this golf course will soon be taken down. If you look closely, you will see why. Those holes are the marks of the coconut rhinoceros beetles that have bored into the tops of the trees. The pink ribbon marks those trees that have been infected. On the golf course alone, 85 trees will be cut down. Another 81 trees outside of the course, but on the Air Force installation, will also be destroyed. And to prevent further spread of the pest, officials will turn to incinerators to do the job.
When the incinerators are brought in, I've been told it may be 5 to 6 weeks from now. But yes, it will be done on site.
The beetle has made its way from the base when it was first discovered last December out west and now can be found at the Campbell Industrial Park. That discovery has widened the area where inspectors are hunting down the beetle to more than 30 square miles.
This is how you catch a beetle. These traps emit a pheromone and that attracts the beetle to a possible mating opportunity. There is also a chance that they might find some food here. And since the beetles fly at night, these traps emit a light and that guides the beetle to the trap.
Are we confident that we can stop this infestation from spreading? Or?
We're still working towards eradicating the coconut rhinoceros beetle. Everywhere where we know that we have it, we're dealing with those breeding sites, we're dealing with trees that have been damaged.
The state says the military is teaming up to battle the beetle. The Agriculture Department has added 32 more people, and the military has also set up barrel traps along the golf course. Here is another telltale sign of an infected tree.
So for public awareness, I think it's really important that anybody on this island knows that if they see a geometric shape cut into their coconut palm leaves, to report on the pest hotline at what they see.
Now, since the beetle was first discovered late last year, the state has placed close to 1,400 traps island-wide and spent close to $5 million to hunt down and stop the spread of the pest. Those traps are checked every 2 weeks, and we will continue to check with inspectors in their effort to stop the further spread of the beetle. Nestor Garcia, KHON2 News.
The coconut rhinoceros beetle is native to Asia, but was accidentally introduced to Western and Central Pacific islands. It's still not known how the beetles arrived in Hawaii. They attack palm trees by boring into the center of the crown where they lay their young. If you think you've spotted a coconut rhinoceros beetle, call the state's pest hotline at 643-PEST.